most effective was the flamethrower. And eventually, towards the north end, we got tanks that had flamethrowers. That was great. They could throw fluid out 75 yards or so. Find an emplacement, soak it, and then light it.